This is good for little girls, you know? Alright. She returns home to find that her father, Maurice, has left for the fair with his wood-chopping invention. When Philippe returns alone, Belle realizes that something terrible must have happened. Belle rides Philippe into the woods and finds her father, to find her father. But then, Philippe is spooked and throws Belle off. She finds herself alone in the dangerous woods. Alright, I'm serious. You're like thinking I'm exaggerating. Okay. We see a white rose or a purple rose. When you see a white rose, do nothing. North. Every time I see a yellow. Oh, crap, I didn't duck. Okay. Oh, east every time I saw a white one. Alright, that means go straight. Duck when you see bats. Alright, northwest. Every time I see a red one means going on this side of the tree. East when I go white, I have to jump over the trap. Just in case. Then, when I see the yellow, I go north. Watch out for those tentacles. They don't like you. Okay, east every time I see white. Northwest. Oh my god. East. Oh, you know what I did wrong? I had to jump over the vine. Okay, go north. Then we're here with the red rose. You go northwest. They go back. Duck, go up. Yellow. Ah, crap. Okay, you douche. I forgot about the boar. It'll take you back to the beginning, but that kind of sucks. Oh my god. Alright. Jump over you, go north. No, I should have gone a backup. Oh well, I hate this place. I'm so miserable playing this game. This takes me back to my poor childhood. I had this game when I was a kid. Ah, douche. Douchey, douchey, McDouche. Says northwest. Alright. Move away from there. Ow. He just plowed me. Alright, starting again. Go right. Why do they expect little kids to, like, go through this? Okay. This game is simple. It really is. It just has some parts that get irritating. I mean, it doesn't deprive me. Yeah, I know, Belle. He told me something about the flowers. Northwest. Bend. Go up. Okay. Ow, okay, I know it hurt. Go up again. Ha. Go east. Run. And we're there. Ah, darn it. There's the castle. Well done, Belle. Phew. Oh my goodness. She happens upon a dark and gloomy castle. She knocks on the huge door. When no one answers, she enters. Cogworks and Lumiere introduce themselves, and Belle begins to search the castle. She is shocked to find her father has been locked in the dungeon. When a terrible beast appears, she bravely offers to take Maurice's place as his prisoner. The beast accepts her offer, releasing her father and imprisoning Belle in the castle. The beast forbids his servants to feed Belle if she refuses to dine with him, but they disobey his order and they treat Belle as an honored guest. Of course. Be all guest. Okay, a little mini game of Doom. Run! 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 Leave me alone! Why are they hitting me? I don't get it. What am I supposed to do? I guess it's I have to dodge stuff. That's the mini game. The mini game is you must dodge shit. Sorry. And there's the party and everybody's getting drunk and LSD has been passed out. She wants to explore the castle. Oh my god, I hate this level. It's just like the forest level. Same crap. You have to go. It has the element of looking around that I like in games, but save state. Quick save. We have to find keys while ducking and jumping again. Aw, damn it. I keep confusing the two buttons. Do 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 do. There's no real way to get stuck here. Look around. Ah. That's pretty cool. They follow my head around. I wonder what's in here. Music's really nice too. I feel relaxed playing this right now. I don't know why. Usually I'm not relaxed. Usually I'm very furious and I want to bite something. Oh, I guess I can't get that over there. Watch out for the rats. It's over there.